Old rivals from back before the MJ Ewing day squaring off at the United Center on Thursday. The Bulls hosting the Knicks. New York trying to avoid losing their third straight. There's Lou Aldang playing nice with the referees before the game. Shaking hands, hoping to get a couple of calls. Mario Stoudemire all set to go as well. Danilo Gallinari came out locked and loaded. He's good money from distance. 3 of 3 from long range. He'll also bang on you. Just ask Taj Gibson there. Tied at 18 apiece. More Gallinari. 3 up, 3 down. He had 21 points in the opening half. Derrick Rose trying to keep his team in it. That is a good way to do it. He has stupid leaps. That's worth 3 looks. Almost better than that Goran Dragic smash he had last year. Rose with the go-go gadgets. Gallinari likes his stuff from long range. The Knicks playing well on all ends of the floor in the first half. There's Amari Stoudemire hitting the J. 25 bench.